This is Marisol Gonzalez with the Channel 3 News Update. Members of local Catholic, Episcopal, Methodist, and Presbyterian faiths joined together in Garden Grove to remember what Good Friday is all about. Jesus, remember me, is a message several people spread throughout Garden Grove on Good Friday. Walk of the Cross is an annual event where several community members carry a heavy cross through several blocks to relive the journey of Jesus Christ.
It's the day that he dies on the cross and then is removed from the cross and put in the tomb at the before Sabbath starts, which would be nightfall on Friday, on Good Friday.
Barbara Allinger has been a part of this event for 28 years and says that her favorite part is how the four denominations work together. St. Columban, a Catholic parish, United Methodist, and St. Anselm took part in the walk.
It brings all the faiths together, and you know, we all get, you know, it just shows that faiths can be different, but also together. And this is a common ground the Christian calendar has.
As people walk with the cross, they also had a chance to reflect on their faith and how things are going in their life.
As I was passing by and people were looking at us, I also looked back and to see what the cross really means, how he died for us and for our sins.
Best friends Gloria Andrade and Dolores Correa drove all the way from Downey. Dolores says that the walk was important because it was a reminder that God is always there.
Sometimes I have a lot of ups and downs, you know, but you have to be, God only gives us how much we can carry, you know, so he knows that. I have carried my cross through life so far, you know.
All of us that participate in this walk believe that God is both fully human and fully God, and so it gives us an understanding that the God whom we worship suffers just as we do.
Our worldly things that we have are just here for a little while, and one day we won't be here and we're going to be with God.
When you come into your kingdom.
This is Marisol Gonzalez with the Channel 3 News Update.